Rest guys. Even to all here again outside of Holy Innocence Church and School area, which is situated at Ashford and St. Thomas once again, which is road to Harrison Square or Watchman Homily. And again, Harrison Square runs all under here. That is where it is said that when service is going on at the church, that the organ from the church vibrates into the cave. Here we're leading by the St. Thomas Post Office and back to Richmond Hall and Harrison Skiff. And this is the road here that will lead by the Bryan's Road and Richmond Hall, St. Thomas. Referred to by many residents as the lane. You can see the Cricket Pavilion here. And the old school used to be here, the old primary school, when it was, then it later became the Vickers Club. Back up to Richmond Hall again. Yes guys, as I said before, I have lots of family that are buried here at Holy Innocence, in Holy Innocence Cemetery. And some of them actually go to church here. Some of them are laid to rest here, and I have a great aunt that sings in the choir at Holy Innocence. So again, I'm in the center of the island, in the parish of St. Thomas. St. Thomas and St. George are the two parishes in Barbados. In the center of the island, best referred to as the heart of Barbados or the central uplands of Barbados. You have no sea nor coastline in these parishes. So Holy Innocence Church was built in 1838 and dedicated in 1839. Built on lands given by the owners of Ashford Plantation. And this is the church cemetery now where most of the people are laid to rest, since the cemetery over here is filled. The only way somebody would get buried over here is if it's a body grave, like a family grave. Other than that, it is over here, they have to get buried now. That's good. This is an Anglican church, Anglican Episcopal. So down the road now will be Jack in the Box, Galee, and Hortwell, with also in St. Thomas. This is Ashford Long Road. As I said before, this Ashford is spelled A-Y-S-H-F-O-R-D. Most Ashford is A-S-H, but this one is A-Y-S-H. So watch you now. Have a blessed evening. You can see this school building down below. We put Holy Innocence Primary School building with the mural graphic on it. Ahem.